You don't wrestle, you don't fight, boy, you're gonna get tight. Yo, this white boy's gonna murk you, alright? Call me Brett. Tonight I'm the Hitman. I'm the sharpshooter. You're my sights, bitch man. Slaphead Floyd, like the king said, four rounds, you destroy. Yo, call me the heartbreak kid, I'll kick you in your face. What are you doing in my ring, dog? You got no gold around your waist. Hey, Brett, I don't know if you've ever seen the movie 8 Mile. I just saved you 2 hours about a white boy destroying this empire.
Yo, y'all ready to hear some real blood? We're gonna start this off with WWE pay-per-view as soon as I get in the state. Cause you can't survive a series of punchlines when you're facing the king of the ring. You gonna get a lot of backlash for this cause you ain't looking focused. This how the hood approach this. Some are punch, some are slam, but either way, we fully loaded. Now you got a new prop. Now you got a new prop with the deuce, I get his cool ride. Or I could have something spit in his face like Bret Hart in the Montreal screw job. I'm just waiting till the check come so he can make a set run. I could use the gauge, but I'd rather give him the plate like Bret's son. Y'all all losers. Hank Flanders, you don't palm rookers. Of course I would make them tap in the ring. They got me in here with a sharpshooter. There's no way you was gonna get the best of me. Now House of Glory, get him out of here, cause he don't got high intent.